Hi friends, today we will study simple machines. Friends, machines make our work easier and faster. For example, scissors helps us to cut cloth or paper easily and faster. We can cut fruits and vegetables easily with knives. A sewing machine stitches clothes faster. Similarly, a washing machine makes washing clothes easier and faster. Simple machines. Machines like washing machine and sewing machine have many parts and they are called as complex machines. Scissors, knives and tweezers have very few parts. They are called as simple machines. There are 5 basic types of simple machine and complex machines are made up of these 5 simple machines. These are lever, inclined plane, screw, pulley and wheel and axle. Let us see all of them one by one. The lever. Here, one end of the rod is put under the boulder, which is a load that has to be moved. The stone supports the rod. The point at which the rod touches the stone is fixed and does not move. It is called the fulcrum. The rod is free to turn around the fulcrum. The man pushes the other end down to move the boulder up. This force applied to move load is called the effort. This arrangement of rod free to move around the fixed fulcrum is called the lever. Depending on the position of effort, load and fulcrum, levers are classified into 3 types. The first type is first class levers or load fulcrum effort or LFE. In this type of lever, the fulcrum is placed between the effort and the load. The seesaw is an example of first class lever. Other examples are pilers, scissors, which are also first class levers. The second type is second class levers or fulcrum load effort or FLE. In this case, the fulcrum is at one end of the rod and the effort is applied at the other end. The load lies between fulcrum and effort. The example of such levers are a wheelbarrow, bottle opener and a nutcracker. The third type is third class levers or fulcrum effort load or FEL. In this case, the fulcrum is at one end of the lever and load at the other end. The effort is applied between the fulcrum and the load. Fishing rod, tweezers and tongs are few examples of third class levers. Inclined plane. An inclined plane is like a ramp with a gentle slope that helps to move heavy load with less effort. It does not look like a machine though. Heavy boxes are loaded in truck with the help of inclined plane. Wheelchair can be easily pushed up on inclined plane in hospital. Winding mountain roads also is an example of inclined plane. This slope helps buses, cars, trucks, etc. to go up the mountain with ease. Screw. The screw looks like a nail with grooves cut in it. Screw has winding edge called as thread. This winding edge is also a kind of an inclined plane. The head of the screw has groove for the tip of a screwdriver. When screw head is turned with screwdriver, the tip of screw moves into the wood. Less force is needed to insert a screw into wood due to the inclined edges or thread. The screw jack is used to lift cars for repair, which works on the same principle. Pulley. Archimedes was once asked by King Heron of Syracuse to single-handedly drag a large ship up the beach. And he was able to do that without any help. He did this with the help of many pulleys. A simple pulley consists of a crude wheel with a rope passing through it. Pulley is normally fixed to support above the load. Load is tied to one end of the rope and the effort is applied at the other end. Pulley makes work easy and simple by changing the direction of force. Downward force is used to lift the load up. It is easier to pull down than to pull up. Pulley is used to pull water from a well. Wheels and axle. Some machines like cars, trucks and trains moves on wheels. The wheels used in all these machines have a rod in the center known as an axle. A wheel and an axle together makes a simple machine. Most machines have wheels in them to turn other parts, example, sewing machine, an egg batter or a screwdriver. friends, that's all about simple machines. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you liked it. Please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. All the best.